He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. Brilliantly played.
That's an excellent safety.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. No more than half a chance here.
Really nice opening round.
One.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Excellent pop. Super.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
Six. Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Seven. That's what he was after. Nicely played. Alexander Rosenbacher, seven. That's a really good escape and a great result. He's got the cue ball in a great position. He's looking for the safety again. Who will make the first mistake?
That's a poor shot, really.
He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket. Another great long pot. One.
Can't see any problems here.
Eight. Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket. 25.
That's not what he was hoping for.
32. Yep, nicely done.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 32.
He's avoided the foul, but I think this is a half chance. This isn't easy.
What a great pot!
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a beauty.
He's playing very well here.
Six.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Seven.
This should be straightforward enough.
Fifteen. Twenty-one.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here. Now that's a top shot.
22.
Really well played.
27.
So, just the red required here.
No problem there.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
28.
Very nicely done.
35. Alexander Ursenbacher, 35. Frame conceded, frame and match, Alexander Ursenbacher.
And that's it. He's done it. The crowd are on their feet to show their appreciation for a great final and two great players.